Three teenagers were hurt in a crash northwest of Dell Rapids yesterday afternoon. The Minnehaha County Sheriff's Office says the crash happened at 5 p.m. when a vehicle left the roadway and hit a tree. One of the teenagers had to be taken by helicopter to a hospital. The crash remains under investigation.